Let me see what you got. Show me what you got.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
I just want to wear that ass like a hat, girl!
Comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station. Now I gotta listen to nigger music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit. Could always turn it off. That's my goddamn radio. That's some mystery nigger radio.
I don't know what to tell you then, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read then.
Take a walk, all of you.
Excuse me. Oops. Excuse me.
forgot. He was born and raised here, too.
Mm-hmm. Fourth generation. And I'm serious. That place Micah went to was the best. They made it to fade just like my mama.
I bet her gumbo was good, too, huh?
Oh, boy. Her gumbo, her jambalaya, red beans and rice.
My mama can't cook for shit. Never could.
Must be why you ain't much skin on them bones.
Huh?
Was that you?
What?
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you. Coming through. Well, now we can go get fucked
up. Right after him.
Maybe he's over here.
You hiding, huh?
Looking.
Woo! Hey! Smile, asshole! Gotta hunker down!
Show me what you got.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place isn't a hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
We have to go! We have to get out of here!
Oh, shit!
Huh?
I'll get our mean fucker!
I'm done playing with this asshole!
You're gonna die!
Run your own back, bitch!
Stop through and stop!
Here on the other side!
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
How you doing?
Oh, come on in. Take a look around.
Be careful.
This area is for employees only. That wasn't so hard, was it?
Don't hurt me, please.
You don't mind all these.
He's got nowhere to go.
You're mine, boy.
Lincoln, you a sight for...